Worst thing comes to worst, I fucking die a tragic death or some shit, and I'm not able to see out my dreams. I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive.
I'm in pain, wanna put 10 shots in my brain. I've been tripping about some things, can't change. Switch all the same time, I'm tame. Put your diss in, beg of the phone call. Girl that you fuck with, kill yourself. That was this summer and nobody helped. Never since then, I hate myself and I'm fucking ended. Pessimistic, all wanna see me with no pot to piss in. But niggas been inside about a grave I'm digging. Have a conversation about my haste decisions. Fucking sickening. At the same time, memories surface through the grapevine. But my uncle playing with a slip knot. Put some out of stress, got me fucked up. Been fucked up since a couple months they had a nigga locked up.
I'll be feeling pain, just to hold on. I'm not a fit of sin, I'm so numb. I'll be feeling pain, I'll be feeling
pain. I at least want to know that the kids perceived my message and were able to make something of themselves and able to take my message and use it and turn it into something positive and to at least have a good life. I at least, if I'm gonna die or ever be a sacrifice, I want to make sure that my life made at least 5 million kids happy. Or they found